6 feet on the screens, but no one seems to hear a thing. Do you know that there's still a chance for you? Cause there's a spark in you. You just gotta ignite the light and let it shine just on the night like the fourth. I'm not gonna tolerate this. 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 I will not tolerate that. I'm not gonna, you're giving us abandonment issues. Do you know what I've been through, Pancakes? Do you know what I've been through? Do you know what I've been through? You're giving me issues. It's you who's giving me issues. Did Wayne finally leave? No. We're still engaged. It wasn't, we didn't get married. We didn't. Okay, excuse me. Where were you yesterday, lazy? I was not being lazy. I was not being lazy. Give me just a minute. So baby, you're a firework. Come on, show your worth. Your worth. Okay, hey, excuse me, Mrs. Toe. Baby, you're a firework. Come on, let your colors. Hey, Didi, care to explain the new liked videos? There's new liked videos. Did you need a couple days? Okay, Lewis. Okay, at this point, I will. You've left me with no choice. Mainlined. This is my trauma. I was sent an email from I don't know who. Well, they went by Peter Popoff, saying that I was invited to the annual convention for wood creatives. So as a wood creative, I was very excited. I hopped on my plane to Illinois. Okay. So a person bouncing on my trauma. Could we not? I hopped on my plane to Illinois, go to my Airbnb, which was actually just... Get out. My Airbnb was actually just this person, this scammer's friend who never wore a shirt. It was in the Humboldt Village or neighborhood, okay, in Chicago. Turns out there wasn't even a convention, and some fella stole my purse. Yeah, I saw that, Coochie, thank you. Some guy stole my Fucci purse. So I didn't get to go to the convention. I got scammed. My Fucci purse got stolen. Wayne is scared of airplanes. I have a purse. Okay, well, good for you. Good for you. I wish I had my Fucci. That was you. Yeah, I do. Yeah, okay, you're done. You're done. I do want my Fucci purse back. That's one of a kind. It's from I got it from Wayne Buteman. It's a purse and it has F's. It's a Gucci purse, but it has F's instead of a G. And he said it's a one of a kind misprint. Fucci purse. It's a Fucci purse. You wouldn't get it. I got hungry and ate the purse. Okay. High pretty toes. Stay away from high heel shoes. What is that supposed to mean?
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag?
Okay, excuse me. Ladies and gentlemen. Nobody can see anything that I'm doing, and we have a very important presentation, so if you could please be respectful and calm at this time.
Okay.
That's just for you, Mainlined. So you liked a few new videos, huh? No, I did not. I did not like a few new videos, but thank you for your curiosity. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm not obsessed with feet. To absolutely no one's surprise, the top offender of last month is once again Mainlined. I called you the Beheady Bear this time because you're making my head fall off. I put flowers on it so that way we know. Leave me alone. We have a very important... Okay. Get out. It's not... I don't like feet, tootie toot. I don't like feet, tootie toot. Thank you, though. I do not like feet. I have absolutely no interest in feet. Stop accusing me of liking feet. If I liked feet, I would be honest about it. I don't like feet. Ouch! We have a very important presentation. I worked very hard on it, so please be respectful. Does Wank? No, he doesn't like feet, and neither do I. Please take this time to silence your cell phones. Please take this time to silence your cell phones as we prepare for an awesome presentation. Another awesome presentation by... Okay, excuse me. Penal Lope, could you hop off, please? Thank you. As we prepare for another awesome, awesome performance by me. Another short 5-minute presentation. Yes, yes, please go ahead and silence all your cell phones and remove your hands and feet from the screen. Thank you. Yes, it's free. Of course it's free. I'm not going to steal your... Hey, Brie. Important audience etiquette is not just a suggestion. It's actually mandatory. Audience etiquette is mandatory at my performance. Thank you. It's mandatory. Thank you. Hey, start now. What is this? No, I'm on. I just got pirated on the internet. Welcome to Pride the Musical, Episode 2, Pocket or Rocket. Hold your horses, please. So this actually already has a set. Thank you, Mrs. Toe. Hush, I have to silence my cell phone. Okay, thank you. Appreciate that. Hey, Tutu, I have a question. Sure, Celine, just ask away. Is Hootie a boy or a girl? Hootie is a them they. Hootie's a them they. So, oh, this is so awkward. It's okay to be curious as long as it's not invasive or hateful. Okay, well, do them they them have a thumb or a plum? What? You know, do them they have they a burrito or a taco? I like tacos, if that's what you're asking. Did someone say tacos? I think what she's asking is if you have a pocket or a rocket. Oh, Celine, you aren't supposed to ask that. It's none of your business. I'm so sorry. Yes, it is often very impolite to ask about our anatomy, about our anatomy, about our anatomy. What about, what's with you and Trigby? What's with you and Trigby? Oh, because we are trans. What's trans? I was born with a rocket, but I feel more like people with pocket. Oh, I was born with a pocket, but I feel more like people with rockets. So someday, I can't decide yet, but I may choose to have surgery for that. And I was born with a rocket, but wanted a pocket, so I got one. Wow, that's awesome. I love that. Hello, I just parked outside and I hit her car. Sorry, lady, ma'am, princess, girl.
Hilda, not using Hootie's proper pronouns can have a poor effect on their mental health.
I don't care, sir. It's okay, Hootie. We care them. Keep working on it, Celine.
The music is coming.
I had a pocket and two cherries. I was born that way chromosomally. And I had a rocket. It wasn't for me. So I changed my pronouns, grew my hair and my identity. Another hormone, another surgery. And I didn't... Ladies and gentlemen, this is a beautiful original song written by me. Back it up.
Another surgery, another hormone, and I didn't think twice because I'm happy.
Get out. No, I was in Chicago, like I said. You're all dead to me.
I was a she, her. Now I'm a he, him. I cut my hair and asked people to start calling me Trigby. Thou shalt not misgender. Thou shalt not deny. Thou shalt not hate crime or you'll get canceled online. Oh, my new rocket is my pride and joy. You'll lose your job and your family. When I saw the pics of me before, I felt the knife twist. No more pocket, just my rocket and my pronouns.
Thank you.
Foster!
Did you love it? Why is he kind of lip bite? This live stream smells like burnt toast. How disrespectful. You have got to go. Why? That was the worst song yet. We hated it. Custom. I love it. Thank you, Yaki. Yes.
Clementine.
Kiss me, babe. No. You've got to go kiss your pirate or whatever that guy is. Amazing. That was heat. What does that mean? Does that mean it was good?
Gary.
How could you? 5 stars. Thank you. Out of three. 5 stars out of three. Don't worry. There'll be more. There'll be more where that came from. There'll be a lot more where that came from. Do it again?
No.
It's a one-time only thing. 10,000. Oh, thank you. You're so kind. You're so kind to me. Ouch. Okay, be appropriate.
My brother's brave. My
My brother's come wise. My brother doesn't like girls, he likes guys. He kisses men, that turns him on. If you think that's gross, well then I think you're wrong. Okay, Olivia? My brother's... Okay. The haters may hate, but I love how he's gay. He is... Yes, he is. Who's that? Oh, baby boo-boo bear. Baby boo-boo bear. Baby boo-boo bear. Oh, my word. Come here. No, no, run away. He's running away. No. Hi, baby boo-boo bear. That's my baby boo-boo bear.
That's my little baby boo-boo bear. That is my little baby boo-boo bear. Please sing happy birthday to my daughter, TT. Please, it's her I can do her one better. Is she watching right now? Don't worry, I can do her one better. I found this video that I think is the funniest video I've ever seen in my entire life. It will have you cackling, I swear.
Your first
I'm already laughing thinking about it. Okay. Okay, breathe. This is gonna really get to me. I love that video. I hope your daughter TT loved that. Gets me every time. You stole my happiness. Megan, who do you think you are, Megan? Coming, I've never even seen you in here before in my entire life. You know I'm here every single day, literally every single day, and you come up in here, don't say hi, don't say hello. No one's ever seen you before in our entire lives. Who's ever seen that person before in your entire life? I know I haven't. And then you want to fart around and bounce on my wood while I'm trying to make art. Get out. Oh, sorry. Whoops. Get out. It's Megan's birthday beat. Oh. I'm so sorry, Megan. Sorry about that. That's okay. Who just said sometimes I sound like Donald Trump?
The way that he acts, the way that he talks, the way that he laughs, and the way that he walks to my...
Oh.
Hey!
Hi.
Hey, TT, welcome.
Are
in.
You Peter Popoff? Because he was talking a lot like you do.
What does that mean?
Is that your fake persona?
No, never. You know. That would never be me.
Okay, then explain yourself. What are you doing here?
Well, in the spirit of your special song and awesome performance, I also prepared a special song and performance. And I was wondering if, well, not like just music, but I was wondering if I could show it to you.
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, now I want to warn you, you might get a little bit scared when the beat drops. It's a heavy beat drop. It's a hefty one, but you'll like it.
Thank you for the warning. I'll keep my hands firm.
Trigger warning. Here we go. You like it?
That's the woman I got cheated on with, Maria. That's the woman I got cheated on with at Panera Bread, Maria. Why would you do that? I got cheated on by Maria. Oh, don't worry, Diana. She's coming tomorrow. She'll be here tomorrow. She'll be here tomorrow with a very special performance. Was Maria bouncing on your what? No, you want to know what Maria was doing last night? Probably. She was having a good old time. She was having a good old time with my ex-boyfriend, Steve. With Steve, my ex-boyfriend, who I went to Panera Bread trying to have a good time like anybody else. You ever just go to Panera Bread with your boo? I ordered the soup in a bread bowl, and he had the grilled cheese, and I had a strawberry banana smoothie, and you want to know what happened? He went to the bathroom, left his phone on the table, and I see new message from Maria. She's got these big honkers on the screen. The way the camera's angled, you can clearly tell what she's trying to make the focus. She's so ungodly. She's so ungodly.
It's over, he stands.
And that's his cool. My brother's gay, and that he's here to stay. Yes, he is. If you are listening, then I wanna say, hey, Gary, yes.
And that's okay.
I'm a lesbian. How do I tell this girl I'm in love with her? Okay, Gracelyn, great question. Great question. I am not a part of that community. I am not Elk Big Sick Dick Big Dick Big J Big QIA plus. But I'm an ally, which means that this month is also for me. It's also for people like me, and so that means that I am therefore permitted to spread awareness and answer questions on behalf of the community as a whole, and I am here to... Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't realize that we were taking a quick trip to an intergalactic city where whales fly around. Oh, the noise? Yeah, what's so funny about that? I thought my phone was broken, babe. I thought my phone was broken. Custom, it's been 1 year since I decided to divorce my husband. Happy Pride. Yeah, good for you. And now you're with that pilot. So now when he cheats on you, you can just gaslight yourself and say, oh, he's... You're done. You can just say that the reason that he's been gone for several days is because he's flying a plane. He's flying a plane, not because he's cheating on you. I wish I could do that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a very important question for my person in the chat who wanted to know how to ask out a girl. Now, I've never done that before, so I don't know, but I will give you my suggestions. How about you cut your hair nice and short and you go up to her, bite your lip? Let me show you a picture. Let me show you a picture of what I mean. You got to make the lesbian face. You gotta make the lesbian face. Here it is. Make this face. She'll know. 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 She'll know.
Mother's gay.
We have work to do and things to get done. So if you're not with the program, get out. Get with the program or leave the stream. I just found a Fucci purse. Does anyone want it? It says it belongs to Dirter on the inside. So for the last time, my name's not Dirter. My name's not Dirter. My soon-to-be husband ordered us these fancy rings off of, he said it's a fancy online ring retailer, an international jeweler, a highly acclaimed international jeweler called Temu. And on the inside, it has our names, her weirdo and his crazy. And he misspelt it. And because of the language barrier, they got our names wrong. Wank and Dirter, okay? It's actually Wayne and Deirdre. He just misspelt it.
That's okay. Is your brother GY? My brother is your brother.
Google Temu. Whaleco Technology Limited, doing business as Temu, is an online marketplace operated by the Chinese e-commerce. It offers heavily discounted consumer goods. Please get out.
Yeah, he is. Cat turds!
Okay. Yeah, he does. Now back to the godly music. Back to the godly music. What is this? Don't even start. Don't even start. You clicked on custom wood burning. Where do you think you are, a-hole? Where do you think you are? You're an amazing singer. Thanks. How do I come out to my parents? I don't know, dude. Chop chop wood lady. Thank you. Wayne. Plus. Hi, Judith.
Hi.
Do you happen to be a part of the Elk Beak Seek Deek QIA Plus community?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay, so you're straight. You like men? No, don't you leave, Judith. I'm not done. I'm not done asking questions. You're straight?
What?
I love that. That's awesome. That's really awesome. And it would also be... Where's the rest of your eyebrows?
My eyebrows?
I only see the half. Maybe it's the glitch. Hold on. Sorry about that. I wasn't sure if she had a filter on. I thought she...
The splendor of a king, clothed in majesty, let all the earth rejoice, all the earth rejoice. He wraps himself in light, and darkness tries to hide. And trembles out.
Yeah, he does. Trembles at his voice. Okay, Coochie, you're about done.
How great is our God? Sing with me, how great is our God? All will see how great is my art. Age to age he stands, and time is in his hands.
Beginning and the end. Beginning and the end. Hello, Godhead three in one. Father, Spirit, and Son. The lion and the lamb. The lion and the lamb.
Okay. I'm tired of it. I'm really tired of it. I'm not talking about the bouncing on my wood, okay? I'm used to it. I'm pretty tired of that too. But I'm just saying, having to have people up in here who have those kinds of names. You know who you were, person with CVNT. CVNT. It was indicative of a you know what. You were trying to do the CVNT to be an inappropriate word, okay? Why? Why? I'm sick. Why? What about me attracts those types of people? I'm not the kind of person who wants to have those kinds of people in the room with me. I'm not. Coochie. I'm talking about you, Coochie. I'm talking about you. I don't want people up in here with Coochie in their name. I don't want people up in here with, you know, Pen 15, this and that. Enough. Enough. Enough of it, please. Enough of it, please. Hey, C-U-N-T-I, get back here, person with the name C-U-N-T-I-E-N-S-T, C-U-N-T, get back here, I saw you, I saw you, don't worry, I'm gonna find you, I'll find you, back it up. Back it up. We're not going anywhere till I call you out. How are you going to come up in here with a name like that? Get hold on. Back. I can't find it. They're hiding from me. You know exactly who you are. Get over here. C-U-N-T. Oh, Coochie. Off the screen, Coochie. I found him. Coochie, I can't believe you. What's this? I make an announcement. This is the first thing I see. I see this person up in here. Yeah, no, you should be sorry. You really should be sorry. What a disgusting name. Please change your name and come back in 3 to 5 business days. Stop yelling. I have not raised my voice once.
Great is our God. Sing with me how great is our God. And all will see how great is our God. Above all names, worthy of our praise, and my heart will see how great is our God. Name above all names.
Yes, I can, Robert.
My Lord of sea and sky.
Hey, it's delicious. Just write, draw an ant with a strapless bra and have everyone choose a quote to write by it. This is a birthday gift for my twin. She's 16. Oh, okay, cute. Cute. My name is Sophie and I love music. That's great. See, that one's appropriate. I graduated high school this year and going to a university. Okay, awesome. Love that, babe. Hey, it's delicious. This is order number, I don't know. Just get to work, ho. Draw me an ant with a strapped bra saying, if it's strapped, it's probably worth a tap. Color it in. Thanks. Hey, custom. Aw, it's your 1-year anniversary as a VAG officer. I love that.
I love that, babe. I love that. I really do love that. I do. These are so appropriate today, kind of. These are kind of appropriate today. I love that, babe.
I have heard my people cry, who dwell in dark and sin.
Hey, can I help you?
You have some explaining to do.
I have no explaining to do. I am a honest woman just doing what I normally do. I don't know why I'm honest with something.
What did you put in my package?
I put a boundary is what I put. It's a boundary.
Okay, and what are you gonna do if I order another one?
I'm not telling you.
Am I just gonna have to find out?
Yeah, you're, but just know you're playing with fire. And when you play with fire, you get burned. You get burned bad.
Oh, okay. Are we officially at war?
We've been at war since you ordered pieces of me and my finger doing this and that. I'm sick and tired of it. It's disgusting.
What is this?
It's disgusting. That's what it is.
What is...
She's scared. She's scared for her life. That's why. She's scared. As you should be. Someone just said, I'm GY. Awesome. That's so awesome. God does love all his fruitcakes.
My hand will save. I who make stars of night. I who make their darkness bright.
I had a typo. I love custom wood burn hoops.
Whom shall I send? Here I am, Lord. Is it I, Lord? I have heard you calling in.
Yes, you can.
Night. I will go, Lord. Here you lead me. I will hold your people in my heart.
Okay. Megan.
Hi, Megan. Oh, hi, Megan. Yeah, no, welcome. Welcome. No, yeah.
Digital terrorism. That's what this is. Watch Big Bad Wolf. If I go on there and I watch Big Bad Wolf, am I going to leave feeling terrified, scared, and afraid for my life, safety, and well-being? No. Okay.
The Lord of wind and flame, I will tend the poor and lame. I will set a feast for them. My hand I will save. Finest bread I will provide, till their hearts are satisfied. I will give my life to them. Whom shall I send? Here I am, Lord. Here's in my Lord. I have heard you calling in the night. I will go, Lord, if you lead me. I will hold your people in my heart.
Yes, I will.
I will hold your people in my
Okay, at this point, I need to talk to you, Voster. I really do. I need to talk to you big time. I need to talk to you big time. Why is it that for the month of May, so in January, you had 100 total strikes for the month. Then in February, 95. Then in March, 589. Then in April, 529. But in May, it's 1,173. What's up with that, baby boo-boo bear? What's up with that? Are you getting sick? Do you need help? Just let me know. May I tickle you? Keep your hands off. Keep your hands off and keep your hands away. Play, no, exponential growth. Yeah, it's actually disgusting. Coochie, you had none in January, none in February, 2,142 in March, 1,654 in April, and 1,612 in May. You need to calm down. You need to calm down. Who just called me Dirder? I'm not Dirder. It's Deirdre.
I will hold your people in my heart.
Yes, yes, how beautiful. How beautiful. Thank you. Can I go on a date with Jolly Ball? I love you. Please don't die. Oh, I wish I cared. I really wish I cared. Hey, hey.
Hi, hon. It's me, Wayne.
No, it's not. You're the robot who hacked me. You just admitted to it.
Oh, yeah. Well, yeah, hon, I was trying to search it up and see who it was, you know, so I could help you, you know, figure it out. But I just, I accidentally hit it and it changed my name on this account.
BWB.robothacker. No, you need to go.
I don't know what you're talking.
Caught ya. Literally caught you red-handed. Caught you red-handed. Hi, Llama. Don't you disconnect from me. Don't you disconnect from me. Don't you do it. Keep your hands off the screen, Llama. Get your hands away from the screen. Are you GY?
Oh, what the fuck?
Are you
ready?
Are you GY?
Hello?
Hi, are you GY?
What are you?
No,
no, we're not.
It's GAY.
Oh, I'm just curious because I'm just celebrating. I just wanted to know. You guys know anybody who's GY? Don't you get your hand away from the screen, Llama.
Get your hands away from the screen, Llama.
What the fuck is this?
Yeah, he's right here.
What the fuck is this?
He's GAY, hold up, come.
Bro.
GAY means.
She's on the toilet? She's streaming?
We need help. She's not on a Twitter, bro.
What do you mean, guys?
She's giving bride gay people.
Oh my fucking. Oh sh-
Thank you, Lewis, for wishing him a happy pride. That's kind of cute. He was so rude. He was so rude. They're not Allie's. Wow. Why are you on? I'm not on the toilet, dude. My God, when I in awesome wonder consider all the worlds thy hands have made, I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, thy power throughout the universe displayed.
Hey girl.
What's the question?
What is this? You're gone for 2 days, lost in the ass crack of Chicago or something. And then you have time to like these new feet videos, but you can't go live.
I didn't like those videos.
Does Wayne know about this?
I didn't like those videos.
Does Wayne know you like feet? Does he know that you're going to be looking at his feet?
I don't like feet. I don't like them. I don't like feet. You are absolutely disgusting.
You're disgusting for liking them.
I'm not the one like it. Get out. This is
deflecting.
Not a question.
You're deflecting.
I hope you get run over. I hope you get run over. Okay. Who ordered the piece that says, in this house we stand for the flag and kneel for the cross, which is great. With your finger, my finger, saluting the bi pride flag and kneeling for the Animal Crossing leaf logo. Who was it? Who was it? Someone needs to fess up, and they need to fess up pretty darn tootin' soon. Me. Can I bounce on your wood? Don't you even dare. Don't you think about it. Get that dirty thought out of your head. You're straying from the Lord and you're straying from me. You're straying from me. Get off my screen, please, Maya. We have a huge issue. The intense misuse of my website. Now we have number 110. My finger. Saluting the bi flag and kneeling for the Animal Crossing leaf logo. Jesus or Pride Month? Why not both? Okay, off, fake Maya. Can you show me your feet? No. Pride Month is all about, what do you have pride for? I have pride for Jesus, and I have pride for being a vegan, and I have pride for being a Christian. So both, babe, both. Feet or Pride Month, both. Well, probably just Pride Month. Please review this quick little list of banned topics, ideas, and imageries on my Girl Boss website. To avoid any further mishaps this evening. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I love your skinny little tip. Thank you. Thank you. That was sweet. I liked that. Thank you. That was very sweet. That was so sweet. Oh. Okay, hold on. A splendor of a king glows in majesty. Let all the earth rejoice, all the earth rejoice. He wraps himself in light. Darkness tries to hide and trembles at his voice, trembles at his voice. How great is our God? Sing with me, how great is our God? And all will see how great is our God. Age to age he stands, sad time is in his hands. A beginning and the end, beginning and the end. The Godhead three in one. Father, Spirit, and Son. The Lion and the Lamb, Lion and the Lamb. How great is our God. Sing with me, how great is our God. Oh, we'll see how great.
What is that? This is Disney's hit character Stitch for my customer who wanted a picture of Stitch. So I looked up a quick photo of his face, and then I decided to use my photographic memory to complete the piece without looking at the reference any further. And this is what we've got. If you don't recognize it, just wait till it's colored in and you will soon, okay?
Great is our God. Name above all names, worthy of all praise. Heart will sing, how great is our God. Name above all names, worthy of all praise. Heart will sing, how great is our God.
Do you like it? Use a reference next time. So cute.
Great is our God. Sing with me, how great is our God. Oh, we'll see how great, how great.
There is no reference photo, babe. I used my photographic memory. I used my photographic memory. Thank you. Now, this next word is a bit inappropriate. It rhymes with Stitch, so don't get mad. It's just what the person wanted. I don't approve of it. I do not approve of it. It's just what the person wanted, okay? They wanted it to be like this. And then some swirlies. Okay, great. They asked that it would be a dream come true if I did it on the stream. So as a dream come true maker, I made it happen. Okay, so it's not my fault. It's not my fault. Is this what you wanted? Do you like it? Do you love it, Logan? Logan, do you love it? Do you love it? What is that? That's Mitch, not Stitch. Why is it looking at me? I love it. I want to put that Stitch in a ditch.
I thought it was cute. I thought it was cute. It is. It's just, I can't help what people choose to order. I really can't. Hi, Xavier. No, get back here, babe. I missed you.
What?
I wanted to, can you tell who this is? No, no, no. Can you tell what character this is?
That's Stitch.
Yes! Yes, it is. Do you love it? It's for my customer.
I mean, yeah, it's cool.
Yeah, my customer ordered it, and I wanted to make dreams come true. So what would you give it out of 10? Be honest with me now.
I give it a smooth 3 out of 10.
Get your eyes checked. It's funny that he said smooth because my bowel movement this morning was anything but. Anyways. He doesn't care what you look like, how much you earn, or if you chew with your mouth open. He's pretty much the perfect date. Cooking tip, when you need to soften your butter, cut it into cubes to speed up the process. I love that. No one asked, babe. Well, dang. You can buy eel-flavored ice cream in parts of Japan where it's a summer delicacy. I gotta poo. Thanks, Julie. Okay, and the word of the day is yellow dog. Remove yourself from this space, please. It's not a space for you. This is not a space for you. We have no room for you in here. We have zero room for you in here, mister. Mean, contemptible, or of or relating to opposition to trade unionism or a labor union. The workers were all bound under yellow dog agreements. They weren't able to appeal any union forces to help renegotiate their contracts. Now that is interesting. I don't know about you, but I think that I know the perfect thing to finish us off. I think I know exactly what we need. Don't worry. Don't worry, guys. I've got it. Can I bounce on your wood? Stop asking. Stop asking me that.
Chewy's got your summer adventures covered. From road trips to hikes...